All right, part two. I might not stay out here, but I will continue the second part. So I got no time to know this one. No, like, number telling me that time is a video at the end.
Are you ready?
No. Oh. Ma'am, I'm afraid of the dark. No jump scares, please. Oh, okay. I'm gonna say, I wonder
now,
if this lady
know
I can do like dual rotation to
this
here.
Being new technology, but please don't worry about it. We all get here to change eventually, don't we?
Am I just like crouched in a seat? I'm totally gonna break the ice. I can totally talk underwater, by the way. Mind blown yet? Hilarious. I'm doing a better job of reading. Huh. God damn it. Sarah's out talking. This looks like it's like
okay,
portal,
listen up.
You are in your case.
You're probably going to come back here a lot, so please take some time to get acquainted with your surroundings. It keeps most restorers' sanity intact. For a short while, anyway.
Ooh, teleporting game. Oh, what? Oh, okay. I feel stupid. Which triangle to teleport from the case? Items gonna be placed here. Oh man. Oh man, so much of this game I can take. No, it's not that I can't take the game, it's just so much to take in right now. I'm like trying to understand things right now. This is like a casual thing with games, like Dragon Age, Inquisition, Skyrim. I like had to freaking process everything before actually being able to understand it quite how to play it. Where there was so much stuff going on in it that it's like, oh, what am I doing? Am I like making what, or what make this, or where I'm going, or so what am I supposed to be doing again? What? Okay. So can I do this? No. Okay.
Our sole purpose this evening is to track the memory and pinpoint its location so we can cleanse it of any disease present. Everything you're seeing in front of you is a visual environment pieced together from our client's subconscious mind. Barren wastelands or an abstract painting reimagined. It's all completely tangible. All I can see are brain scans of tissue degradation confirming my previous diagnosis of dementia. Both are incredibly important if we are to succeed and understand our client's needs. Now, if you just give me a second, I'll have some more details for you. Feel free to explore in the meantime.
Yeah. I remember how you complained about it when I did it earlier, but I'm not very good at listening. Even though I totally didn't catch what you were talking about there. Something about memories and people being awake. Okay, I totally understood what you were saying. I'm just fucking up. I can't take the feeling that this close, really close to death. not saying that referencing anything, but
yeah, bro.
Why do I hear weird noises? Christ, man. Gonna play some GTA? Probably not. I'm probably not paying attention. They're probably doing something else. I probably shouldn't mention I'm an idiot. Something that's going on while I'm watching video. Yeah. You know. I don't care. Too much to read. Y'all can read it yourselves. Last door. Steve has warned me so many times about being forgetful. I hope I can get it back. I can't afford any more of my way being docked this week. Damn. I picked up my dying glass because I'm bored. Got nothing else to do. Raisins. That's the thing for it. Go back and go. Too lazy to read. Nope. Still ain't reading. I'm just kidding, still not reading.
It's worth noting that if you feel an item might be useful later on in your journey, and you have no use for it now, you can always store it in the case and collect it at any time.
Just want to state this, lady. Magnifying glasses. I like finding stuff like this. I feel like it's gonna be useful later, but then I'm gonna come to realize. Why did you bring that? You don't need that. And from the sounds of me not being a. Never mind. Think I'm talking. Be like three games from now, complete this one and gone somewhere else, and go back and like, oh, that was the name of that wrench I found. What is this thing? Oh man, I don't like how I can put it on my head. You know, I feel like this is the reference. No, don't pick it up. Put it back. Put it back. Darn it. do that. Down. Ah, this is gonna haunt me for the rest of my life. Hey. You never know, I might need that measuring tape. Oh, and just for the record, yeah, I have no clue. Tobacco, it seems more important than the... Anybody see my, the extra pack of tobacco? Oh, it should be in the cabinet over there. No, nasty. Conversation saying they didn't have. We don't lose jumping in that way.
Readings indicate that the central focus of this memory is located below you, in an old abandoned mine known as Devlin. Entry 95D in our client's memory journal indicates that an accident occurred affecting them in a meaningful way.
I'm gonna have to go find numbers and remember them so I can go and get a few other places to find numbers and remember them. Keep it going for a while, but keep it, try to keep this up constantly, at least post one every day, episode every day. So at least if people are still watching this, at least they don't have to wait long for it. Cause I'm not dead YouTuber, I'm every now and then, where if I find a game I wanna play that feels like it'll be interesting enough to record, then I record it. Otherwise, I just usually play a lot of games. Like, I've been thinking about playing GTA because, I mean, I've been streaming, Octopus Trip for 90% of the way, and, like, Octopus Trip is really just a game that I think people play, like, bored and stuff for attention, not really want to play. Personally, I streamed it because, instead of playing it, because it was interactable and stuff like that, so people that can join it can interact with it. The whole game, and no, I'm not gonna stream. I'm probably gonna stream it for boredom, not for anything else. What? Wait. It up. I bet that's the password. Let's see. I just wasted 10 seconds of paper. What is the point of even doing this?